Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the beneficent. Respected chief guest, honorable education officers, worthy teachers, and my dear school fellows, assalamu alaikum. Your Highness, today we all have gathered here in connection with farewell party in the honor of the most respected Sir Iftikhar Ahmed, principal of the school, who is going to retire after performing valuable services on various high-ranking positions in education department. Your Excellency, today we all have gathered here to say you farewell, paying you rich tribute for your services in education department. Your Excellency, today you are the chief guest. I congratulate you on behalf of principal, worthy teachers, non-teaching staff, and all the students of this school for your best services in education department. Your Excellency, in the end, let us pray for your happy and peaceful life after your retirement. May you live long. With these words, I am closing my speech, thanking Allah for all of you for listening to me with such a great attention. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.